Lee County is preparing for an expected population boom, and a major road project in Fort Myers is part of the plan.
The county will spend $23 million of our taxpayer dollars to expand Ortiz Avenue from MLK Boulevard to Colonial. NBC2's Megan Miller gives us a closer look at how this could ease some of our traffic jams.
Well, construction to widen Ortiz Avenue from 2 to 4 lanes is expected to begin in 2022. Right now, it narrows to two lanes here at Colonial Boulevard, and you can see traffic does start to back up there. Drivers I talked to are relieved to know that this busy road will eventually be less congested.
Christina Kolb spends a lot of time driving on Ortiz Avenue between Colonial and MLK.
It's brutal. That's all I can say.
The congestion and long wait times at stoplights impacting her daily routine.
Oh, you got to leave about a half hour early.
The already congested road is expected to get busier. The population of Lee County projected to reach 1 million in the next 20 years.
We could see another 300,000 people move to Lee County by the year 2040.
To keep up with the growth, the county is widening a 2-mile stretch of Ortiz Avenue. County commissioners selected Kissinger, Campo & Associates to design the project.
It's a $2 million contract. The total widening is going to cost about $23 million.
Commissioner Brian Hannon says it's taxpayer money well spent. The project will provide an alternate route to I-75 and accommodate more drivers on the roads.
With all the upcoming growth, there certainly will be more cars in the area.
Crystal Webster works for one of two apartment complexes under construction on Ortiz.
It is definitely a heavily trafficked road. It's well traveled.
The Edison Apartments alone will add hundreds of new residents.
Are we ready? Not 100% sure, but I think it seems like that the county is taking the appropriate steps to get prepared for that.
The county considers this road a top priority for people like Christina, who are tired of waiting in traffic.
That's going to be nice.
Now, county leaders say more improvements could be on the way in this area. The state of Florida reviewing this intersection at Colonial and Ortiz. They're considering a continuous flow intersection like the one they just built on Daniels and State Route 82. I'm live in Fort Myers, Megan Miller, NBC2.